guys, ito yung lobby nila. Very small lang. Pero very chic naman.
For this travel, our first hotel is Kamusta Boutique Hotel. First time ko matry here. And I will put the rate down below. Ayan, kung magkano ko siya nakuha. And if you are going to book it through Klook, you can use my promo code, MarkGlennKlook, so you can get more discounts kapag ginamit niya siya. So before ako mag-freshen up, let's do a quick room tour bago ko pa siya magulo yung kwarto. So ayan, let's go.
So ayan guys, medyo maliit lang siya. Pero kung may big luggage kayo, ayan, kasha naman. Ayun, may space pa naman. Parang matchy pa yung luggage ko sa wall nila. So ayan, may single bed ako na kinuha. And then, meron namang amenities. Merong water kettle, may coffee, and my mini fridge. Ayun. And merong TV. Meron ding hanger for your clothes. Ayan. May small safety deposit box. Merong hair dryer. And merong full-length mirror dito. Ayan. And yung bathroom, medyo spacious naman guys. Ayan. I think may hot shower naman to. And meron ding ano doon, parang shower gel and shampoo siguro. And merong kasamang toothbrush and a soap. Ayan. And merong bidet. Perfect.
So that's it guys for the room tour. And mag-freshen up lang ako very quickly and then mag-change siguro ako ng damit. And sana may abutan tayong sunset. Medyo may araw ngayon. Nakakatuwa kasi based sa weather forecast, maulap daw. Pero ayun, medyo napapakita yung araw. So, ayun, let's go. Bilisan na natin. Later na ako chichika sa inyo. And I will see you later. So guys, parang ito lang hindi ko masyadong pwede. Roadside siya. So, ayun, rinig na rinig yung mga dumadaan na sasakyan. So, kung light sleeper kayo, parang hindi ko marerecommend. Kasi, or baka dito lang kasi natapat yung room. Who knows?
See guys, roadside tayo. May katapat tayo na Jonas.
Guys, nakapag-check-in na tayo at last. Saktong 2 PM talaga sila. Medyo strict sila sa check-in time. So, talagang sakto dapat. Ayun. So, ayun. Natuwa naman ako kasi ang laki ng room na binigay sa akin. And meron pang balcony. So, before anything else, let's do a quick room tour na.
So, ang perfect guys. Katapat ko lang yung water dispenser. And I'm staying at room B1. Second floor siya. Doon yung baba. And ito, let's go inside na. Ayan. So, merong ano, water kettle. Kaso parang walang coffee and tea. And ang bango ng room, guys. And may kasamang hair dryer na. Ayan, malaki-laki din yung mirror. And ito yung bed. Ang laki, king-sized. And ayan, sobrang ganda ng window lighting, guys. O, diba? Meron pang pa ganitong effect. And may TV dito. Kaso parang ang baba lang ng TV. And then, tanaw dito yung ano, yung parang mini garden ba nila yan. Actually, sa gabi, nagka-transform yan. Part siya ng restaurant nila. And dyan yung breakfast natin tomorrow. And we have a balcony. O, diba? Ang bongga. And let's check the bathroom, guys. Grabe, ang laki din. May bathtub pa. Bongga. And meron din sila ang basic toiletries. Ayan. And of course, bidet. And meron ding a decent closet space, guys, for your clothes and other belongings. Ayan. Pero pinaka natuwa rin ako dito sa bed. Ang laki. Parang may naging room ako dati sa Bali na ganito yung vibe niya. Diba? Ang bongga. I think for around 2,000 pesos plus lang to per night. With breakfast na yun, guys. And sobrang konting lakad lang. Beach na. So guys, ayun, na-recommend ko na tong hotel na to before in a previous Boracay vlog. And I'm very happy na dito ko ulit napiling magstay kasi subo ko na talaga siya na malinis yung room. And ito, mas bongga yung room na nakuha ko for this stay. Ang laki nung space niya talaga. And super sulit kasi ang lapit lang talaga sa beach. And okay yung breakfast nila rito. So I highly recommend ulit na kung magbaboracay kayo, you can choose to stay here at Seabird Resort. So ito yung disadvantage dito sa street ng ano, may Seabird. Bahain siya. So, buti nag-set up sila ng ganito. Kaya ayan. Hindi tayo mababasa. And I always mention this in my Boracay vlogs. If gusto nyo ng authentic Thai dishes, kaya nyo dito sa Congas. And masarap din kumain dito sa Two Brown Boys. Or mag-chill and have a drink at night. Ito guys, parang bago tong Momo Ramen. So guys, ayun, naka-check-in na tayo agad kasi almost 2 p.m. na din naman. binigay na nila agad yung room ko. Dito ulit tayo sa Aboza Resort sa tapat ng Station X, yung hotel. Super mura ko lang nakuha to. I will put the price down below for you. And if gusto niyo siyang i-book through Klook, you can use my promo code so you can get discounts. Ayan guys. Ayan, parang ayan na yung room tour natin. Kita niyo naman yung room. Pero in fairness, parang mas spacious to versus dun sa first room na nakuha ko sa dito rin sa property nila. Parang mas may space for luggage. And ayun, malamig naman yung AC. And ang bango ng room. Yung last time kasi parang medyo may sumisingaw na amoy sewage dun sa banyo. Ngayon wala, mabango as in. And pakita ko sa inyo very quickly yung buong room. So ayan guys, parang queen size bed siya. And then merong TV, may free coffee and water, and may water kettle sila. And for a budget hotel, di ba goods yun. Meron ding phone here. And merong closet space. And bongga, merong mini fridge. Pero ayan lang yung aircon nila, maliit lang. Pero it's very cold naman. And ito yung banyo guys. Sakto lang yung space, pero it's very clean as you can see. Ayan, and merong bidet. So, ayun. Maraming hangers, guys. And, merong safety deposit box. Diba? Ang bongga. So, ayun lang, guys. Ang bilis lang. And, take note, wala silang free toiletries. So, you better bring your own kapag dito kayo magstay. And, wala akong nakitang hair dryer. Pero parang last stay ko meron. So, hiram na lang siguro ako sa reception. So, ayun lang guys. Hanap ulit tayo ng cafe kung saan pwede ako tumambay to do my work. And I will see you later. Hi guys, charot lang. Meron pala silang shampoo and shower gel na provided here. And of course, ayan, may water heater for the shower. Ayan yung hotel natin guys. Aboza Resort. Super budget friendly siya. And maganda yung location. Ayan yung entrance guys. And merong katapat na katabi pala na 7-Eleven. Tapat lang natin yung hotel or sa Station X. Ayan. And may mga dining options din dito na mare-recommend ko sa inyo. Like yung Nonis and itong Laud.